Thank you, Kratos.
Our journey is far from over, Pandora. By its end, you will not be thanking me.
I know I look it, but I'm not a child, Kratos. I've seen many terrible things. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead. I saw Zeus torture my father. I saw him beaten because of me. I should have helped him, but I was afraid.
Hephaestus did what every father should do. Protect his child.
No! It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear. Fear is its own kind of darkness. In that darkness, I heard what the gods said about me. They called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
True.
Perhaps. But in their words, I heard fear. The fear of an ash-covered warrior. The fear of you.
I like how casually we're just carrying a hand.
Mine was replaced by hope.
Hope is for the weak, Pandora.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
This is what hope delivers, child. You should learn that now.
Damn. Please, no more puzzles.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Jesus. God damn. There's a piece of fabric lying on the ground with a message inscribed in blood. It reads, "Spartan, no man was meant to make it this far, though maybe you are not a man. I did not know you, but I suspect whatever brings you here means that you are no friend of Zeus. He must pay for breaking his promise and letting my son die." What the fuck does she have to pee? "I can only hope that you complete your mission. What a fitting end to die in my greatest invention. The only thing I loved more was Icarius. Now I can be with him." Damn. Oh yeah, I forgot. This thing? Oh yeah. Okay. Boom. Round two.